Hello, my name is Roman and today I'm going to show you 1991 Audi Coupe Quattro 5-speed manual transmission. There is a very tiny scratch right here on the door. This is some watermarks. There is a touched up scratch right here. There is some prior repair on this molding. And a few scratches on this mirror. Let's pop the hood and start her up. Okay, there is no warning lights on the dash. The engine is running very smooth. Okay. Seat going up. Seat going down. Still going. Okay. Going backwards. That's maximum. That's as far as it goes. That's as close as it gets. The handle is broken. The seat does not go forward. So access to the rear seat at this time is impossible. And I believe that this handle is also broken on the passenger seat as well. Let me double check. Oh no, this one is actually working. Okay, so only the driver one. And this seat. Let's see. I have to check these two functions on the driver's seat as well. Meanwhile, let's check the windows too. Okay. Let's check this one. Okay, let's check this one. So the back also works. Let's check sunroof. That's all the way out. And let's do it in the middle. And let's do all the way close. Oh, it's actually open. Okay, one more. Oh, here, here, okay, this position closes it, this position opens it up, okay, let's try, it's maximum. Okay, that's radio. Let's do headlights real quick. Yes, the headlights work. Do turn signals real quick. Left turn signal. First is blinking. Let's do a right turn signal. Yep, this is also blinking. Okay. Let me try mirrors. So all the mirrors work. Okay, let me take her for a test drive. This was a 1991 Audi Quattro Coupe. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. And everyone have a great day.